Ghana.
Greetings and salutations. Menegbine, Mimba Omanyeni Mintra Adafi, Mi Ingma Enafel Nini Awelemi Tweyan. My eyes have seen beauty on the shores of Accra. Keja Gamashin Kaya Bolitoma, Osu La, Teshike Nungwa. All my days on earth, my eyes have been blessed to behold such beauty. Mone, Achole Naya Atele, she is the first female child of her parents. Okanko Inabini, the beats on her waist sing praises to the Maker. Akwele ka kwakwo yaka ke yacho afi ahagiri bole adukweli ashoko amanye ajoko boynye minye abashi huyi waladon. She moves her body to the rhythms of pandogo obonu chieng be ni aigome beken yone acho sele jogban ni elefel ni eshiba anokwale ke fale fale fe moji eden yemocho. From the rising and setting of the sun, mahajin fale akeshi rest the one or your bapa. In pinning force, I win a pankasa. Enti, Mr. America crown, I'm a tome dofo hunyum. Asante Mandeshe, she is the jewel of the garden city. Otiko koso nana, nana ya briefy. Me bwane mrane koto, ye je wa kodie. Nyakwa brownuma, se wa braketu. Adoma otue kia, firma otel tuyo, ampoma ahine, treasure of my heart and soul. She possesses the courage of nana ya santua. Me tuntum bruni. Sementia, Bonre Kente Papebi, Akonoba, trying to describe my queen with words, I ran into bankruptcy. She must be made a national currency. I have fallen in love with an angel from Volta. Medekuku, Senyegbe, Nyafeno, Dona Maudola Wafegbe. She is the fresh morning dew, purified in the depths of Lake Volta. Her footprints beautify the shores of Sugakope. Afajato knows her by name. She is a symbol of independence. Not even the chains of Agwakwali could break her. She was specially made for mankind. God's gift to mankind. My winner, an epitome of beauty. MFA, my star shining bright. Kekeli, she is the reason God has comforted me. Sefako, my place of refuge. Sichofe, without her, the center cannot hold. She stands taller than the castles of Elmina. Her lips, sweeter than the sugar of Komenda. And this canopy walk of life should always be my national park in Kakum. Her name glorifies the streets of Winneba. She is my heartbeat. You can say the name of my lover. But I read Bamedophone Zena, one shout to. In the gardens of Koforidia, she is the most beautiful flower. She lights up my life with the Damina Kosumbu. My love for her knows no bridges. Enye Adomi, even if my water falls in Dodowa, Min Kwaji Sakawa, she gives me a place of rest in the botanical gardens of Iburi. She built me a home on the rivers of Nzulezu. But she is just too much. Her humility leaves me dumbfounded. She not be Aisem. Big ups to all beautiful ladies in the Fiekuma. Oya no num churum. Onya no dawaya. O don don tera. Ezulu kani ne num kasena. From Nalerigu to Tamale. Let us dance to the tunes of Damba. Celebrate the festival of Kakube. Imam yim na Tamale. Dokam yim mo oboromi. Kanum na tumma vela. Oye nim bin shao. Ja omni ja kura nem dele. No leni ye tua. Imam ne dunden. My woman comes from Tamale. She is the heart desire of every man. The works of her hands are blessed by the scorching sun. She breaks kola not to elders. The words of her mouth brings comfort to the home. She covers her hair with a veil of purity. Her eyes are a force of attraction. She wears a smile of beauty. Kina de kau kinfikowa gananga. Kanda kiki. Yenada mambarika. Kinfikowa barka. Dunika nduwangi. Long before the days of Nkrumah. Before the Gold Coast was renamed Ghana. You are the purest of dust. The creator molded my lover. Uniquely Ghanaian, exceptionally African. She finds pleasure in the crocodile ponds of Paga. Brings hope to the good people of Gambaga. I have searched all 16 regions of Ghana. From the shores of Accra to the inlands of the savannah. from the streets of Bantama to the villages in Bimbila. Say cheese and take a picture, for no one compares to you. Strike a pose and drown in laughter, for you are Ghana's most beautiful. My name is Gypsum.